So today we're going to be doing some grid work with Floris and Holly. So I've just come to grab my saddle, which I'm just going to grab now. So yeah, we're going to be doing some grid work with them. Floris, we're getting him prepped and fit for Hixted next week. And Holly is my lovely young pony. She hasn't done much grids, so we're going to do some grids with her. It's really good to get their muscles built up along their back and get them thinking and improve their jump technique. Here's Dina. She's so cute.
My baby born a Birkin. She's been telling me all night long. Gasoline and groceries, the list goes on and on. It's 9 to 5 ain't working. Why the hell do I work so hard? I can't worry about my problems. I can't take them when I'm gone. One, here comes the 2 to the 3 to the 4. Tell them bring another round, we need plenty more. Two-stepping on the table, she don't need a dance floor. Oh my, good lord. Someone pour me up a double shot of whiskey. They know me and Jay Daniels got a history. There's a party downtown near 5th Street. Everybody at the bar getting tipsy. Since I left, I ain't changing for a check. Tell my mom I ain't forget. Woke up drunk at 10 a.m. We gon' do this shit again. Tell your girl to bring a friend. Oh Lord. One, here comes the 2 to the 3 to the 4. Tell them bring another round, we need plenty more. Two stepping on the table, she don't need a dance floor. Oh my, good Lord. Someone pour me up a double shot of whiskey. They know me and Jay Daniels got a history. There's a party downtown near 5th Street. Everybody at the bar getting tipsy. Everybody at the bar getting tipsy. Everybody at the bar getting tipsy. One, here comes the 2 to the 3 to the 4. When it's last call and they kick us out the door. It's getting kinda late, but the ladies want some more. Oh my, good Lord. Someone pour me up a double shot of whiskey. They know me and Jay Daniels got a history. There's a party downtown near 5th Street. Everybody at the bar getting tipsy. Someone pour me up a double shot of whiskey. They know me and Jay Daniels got a history. At the bottom of a bottle, don't miss me.
Floris was really good. He was a bit lazy and didn't want to change his legs after the grid to come to the bounces, but those exercises are quite good for him because even though he's only 15.3, he's quite a long horse and he doesn't like canter very short, so it's quite good for him to have to do a grid and then take, like, if he's on the wrong leg he has to change and then come to bounces. So yeah, we didn't do like loads with him, just a bit of like exercises to keep his body strong and keep him, you know, keep him ticking over because he's got Hixted next week. So yeah, I'm really excited for Hixted next week with him. And yeah, I think he was a really good boy. So I've just got Holly in from the field and now Floris is out. She loves having like her bum scratched here. Now Floris is out, so I'm about to jump Holly down the grids, and obviously being distracted by this little girl. She's literally the biggest distraction in the world, constantly giving her a cuddle or a scratch. Yes, but she's so cute, so it's worth it. But yeah, got to get on and ride Holly now. Yeah.
Yes, can't just sketch you forever.
Go.
Here's Holly. She's a bit dirty because she's obviously had a good snooze and she's been out this morning. So give her a brush and get her ridden. Yes.
Tragic. Oh, did your boots stop working?